This was a very emotional contest for you. You came in here with so much passion and drive. Please tell us what's going through your mind right now.
First of all, one first thing I just want to say, I love you, Dad. You're up there now. This is for you. I love you. I love you, Dad. Yesterday I got news that my dad passed away. So.
Championship featherweight bout and is brought to you by Fiesta Condoms. Introducing first, out of the blue corner, he is a WBF Asia Pacific light heavyweight champion, standing at 178 centimeters tall, holding a boxing record of 27 wins and 6 losses. Representing Borneo Tribal Squad MMA, from Malaysia, give it up for Hisyam. And now, introducing his opponent out of the red corner. He is a national grappling champion, standing at 175 centimeters tall, representing Tiger Shark Academy Team Phantom MMA, from Indonesia, presenting Jeremy Predator. When the action begins, your referee in charge, Mr. Yuji Shimada.
Oh! Malaysia, very proud. Yeah. Your family, your friends, and you achieved your important thing.
Yeah.
Did you achieve your goal today?
Yeah, of course. I won the fight, and especially for my dad. Yeah, after the news yesterday. So yeah, this.
So how did you find this experience today in Indonesia outside your hometown?
Actually, it's for me. Yeah, fighting in my opponent's hometown in Jakarta, it's very challenging. I mean, hearing the crowd like booing me.
Okay.
So yeah, but for me, when I go inside the cage, all I think is my dad. So I mean, the cheering, I don't really care. Because all the focus now is my dad. I just want to win this for my dad.
After your dad just passed away, you hold the emotion and you continue.
I think so, yeah. I think because I know my dad is inside of me, so I think I got the, I know he's here. I got his energy, so that's why I think I got that extra energy from me and my coach.
Okay, now you tell me about your opponents. How did you manage to knock him down?
About my opponent, like I already saw his last game. In his first game, I saw him like he was rushing to his opponent, and then after that he just gets out. Mm. He just get tired. So for this fight, I thought he's gonna change. I thought he's gonna fight smart, like take control, be relaxed, more relaxed like that. But no, it's just the same. He just came rushing to me, and then he just gets out.
You mean he has a habit to attack first?
Yeah.
That's his habit.
He was like, I don't know, it's just like he was crazy. He was just like,
you know his weakness already.
Yeah, from his last fight, we saw it.
So to what level now this win will push you? To what level? This is your third win, right?
In pro, yeah.
In pro.
Yeah.
One.
Yeah, this is my first one championship. One.
First one?
Yeah, first one.
Your debut was in
It was in Thailand.
Thailand?
Yeah.
Last year?
It's 2014. Yeah, I think that was my first pro MMA.
Okay. So can you tell us now what strategy you used just now? Do you have this strategy you use has any name?
Not really.
Pidin slowly or...
I think it's just
smart or need energy, need power, or technique, or just smart.
It's just being smart like that. Yeah, just take it easy and be aggressive, but at the same time being smart. Yeah, it's not like you aggressive and just being stupid. Just go nothing, no plan at all.
Just
for this one, you just attack, but be smart. Attack, you know when to attack, and then you know where to back up. Yeah. Again, so for Malaysia, this win is for you. Happy Malaysia Day to all Malaysian, and I love you guys. Thank you for the support, and of course my family all the way in Tawau. I love you guys, Mom. I love you. This is for that.
I'm very proud to win in Jakarta.
I hope you're proud, and I bring back the home for that. So I hope you're happy, Mom. I love you. And also, back in Kota Kinabalu, my BTS, my Borneo Tribal Squad family, I won. Yeah.